Never mix insurance and investments. We have an insurance exit department for the last 8 years. So every year they exit insurance policies, audit them and exit them. So last year we exited about 1,072 policies with 149 crores held for 9 years. Mm. The IRR of all these 1,072 is 3.33%.
That's it?
Okay. Okay, this is real numbers, right? Yeah. Now, nobody can dispute that whether it's good or bad. 3.33 is not even half of what Government of India could have given you after holding it for 9 years.